tied at three. Cooper goes after the next one. She's going to send it deep to left field. Look up and say goodbye. Emileigh Cooper blasts one out to left field. Solo shot gives Marshall now the lead at 4-3.
Sent for a ride, dropping back at the wall. Norfleet looks up, watch it fly. It's out of here, a home run. A walk-off two-run bomb from Emileigh Cooper. And the Thundering Herd wins it in the 10th. As Emileigh Cooper takes the third pitch she sees in the at-bat, and that quickly, game number one belongs to the Herd.
Reporting live from Marshall University Smith Hall, I am your host with the most, Kendall Fern. And now for my co-anchor, Chanda Bell.
Ding. I'm Chanda Bell.
Would you like to say anything else, Chanda Bell?
I got nothing.
And that's it from Marshall University.